So he sprawled out, I'm here. What I need to do is I need to basically suck his leg in and then get my forearm down to the mat here. So what I'm gonna do is gonna go basically like a lat pull here, use my back, keep my arm straight, lat pull, and then drop my forearm down to the mat, and then he'll go to shin whizzer. And then from this position, all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna keep driving my shoulder into the back of his hamstring, and I'm gonna basically circle around, get my knee behind his foot, and basically pull out that leg, and then I'll break his lock, and then my hand catches the laces and shelves it, and then my last thing is my other hand catches his opposite foot, and then I'll drive into him. So that's the first way of finishing it. The second way is he's here, he's got the whizzer, and this time he's kind of got his foot off the mat. So it's gonna be tough to get my knee across. So what I'm gonna need to do is I'm gonna have to, temporarily switch my knees. This one goes down, this one comes up, and then I'm gonna shelf his leg up. Use this kind of as a ramp, shelf his leg up, and then I'm gonna drive into him. The one thing you have to be wary of it is he's gonna try to dive underneath as you're coming up. So just as I'm coming up, be careful. Drive up into him, and then I'm into my single leg position. So again, he's here. He's got the shin whizzer up. I'm gonna switch my knees here, shelf it, and then step up. Go into him here. And then the last finish, if you guys want something kind of funky, this was actually from watching Dylan's show some technique here. My lock's kind of below his knee at this point. What I'm gonna do is see this little opening here? I'm gonna roll underneath, dive roll underneath, and then get to the inside and shelf it. So this is when your lock's below his knee. He's got the shin whizzer, it's up here. So what I'm gonna do is all I'm gonna do is look underneath, look at his foot here, come underneath here, roll, and then get to the inside. Get my shoulders to the inside and go into him. This last one's obviously a folk style move. So those are the three finishes I like to do. Then this one's my favorite one, the first one I showed you guys. So I'm here, stuck the leg up, forearm to the mat, drive around my knee, pulls out the foot, and I catch the laces, shelf it out my opposite leg, reach and catch his foot. That's the first finish. The second one is he has his foot up. I'm here. I'm gonna switch my knees. My outside knee goes down, inside knee steps up, and then I'm driving into him, pulling it up, and then you can do the tomahawk, catch his head, pull it down to the knee, triple back to finish that single leg. And then the last one is, again, your lock is below his knee, just look underneath his laces, and then basically that allows your shoulder to get behind his, and then finish. Any questions on those three? All right, one, two.